Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for this video, I was able to try out some of the Karakare Thermal Wonder products, and I'm gonna use it to straighten my hair. So the first thing that I'm gonna do is use the pre-poo, which is like a conditioner before you shampoo your hair. So it puts the moisture back into your hair that you're actually gonna take out when you start shampooing it. So the result is less dry hair and healthier hair. And this stuff smells so good. Like, it smells like eucalyptus plants or like mint or something. And it like feels kind of tingly. It's actually really nice. And I'm also just using my fingernails to brush this into my hair because, I mean, they come in handy. They're long as I don't know what, and they actually help in this process. So once it's all worked through the hair, I'm just gonna put a plastic bag on top of it because I didn't have any shower caps, and I'm gonna leave it to sit for about 15 minutes. And after about 15 minutes, I noticed that my scalp was kind of tingling. Like, it felt like a cooling sensation, kind of burning, but not in a bad way, like in a cooling kind of way. So after that, I'm just gonna rinse it out, and then I'm gonna go into the shampoo and just shampoo my hair as I normally would. And this shampoo, I actually enjoyed better than the shampoos I've been using because I only had to use a little bit and it actually foamed up and cleansed my entire hair. Like, I didn't have to add more product. Usually I find that my hair is so thick in the middle that the shampoo doesn't usually get through it, but the shampoo really got in there. So after I shampoo it, I'm just gonna wash it out and then dry it and come back and spray in some of the Thermal Wonder heat protectant. And since I don't have my hair dryer because I'm actually in the process of moving and I don't know where it is, so I have to improvise. And to do so, I'm going to use my brush and a comb. And I'm just going to get my hair as smooth and as straight and as kink-free as possible. And then I'm going to tie it down with my bandana and a scarf. And this is just gonna kind of mimic the way my hair would be if I were to blow dry it. So it's gonna kind of straighten it out. It's going to lengthen it, stretch it. So after it's all tied down, I'm gonna leave it on overnight and just get my hair to dry completely. I want it to be 100% dry, no wetness, because the next step I'm gonna do is straighten it. So as you can see, I've already straightened most of my hair. And so far, I'm pretty impressed. I mean, my hair feels healthy. It doesn't feel damaged. I mean, the ends do, which it probably just means that I need a trim. I mean, I haven't trimmed my hair in like a year, so the ends need a little bit of work, but the rest of my hair feels really, really healthy and really smooth and slick. The only issue though, I feel that I do need to use a lot of the heat protectant with this. Like, I've already used up a lot of the bottle and I wasn't expecting to use up that much on my first time. So maybe it's just me, I'm not sure, but I felt that my hair was pretty dry before I added the heat protectant, and I felt like I had to add a lot in order for it not to be dry anymore. But it was still healthy and it still came out well, and I still really like the end product. I mean, look at me. Hello, look at that hair flip. Come on now, look at that growth. Can you believe that like a year ago, I was basically bald? And I was really, really happy to be sent these products because I am trying to grow my natural hair and I am concerned about the damage that would be caused if I were to straighten it. But luckily these products are made so that your natural hair stays intact. And actually I did just wash my hair and my curls bounced back super quickly. They actually look more healthy than they did before. So I'm gonna put the link where you can buy them below. And if you enjoy this video, give it a like, subscribe to my channel, follow me on Instagram, all that good stuff, and catch me back here for my next video. Bye!